6 years have passed since that horrendous incident. It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter that she was abducted. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission? Order to rescue you.
What? My father?
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
Time is almost up. Take out anything that might interfere with our plans.
Resident Evil.
Among all the people involved in this, Luis Serra has the least entanglements. He works for no organization, preferring to move on his own. I'm the one who told the organization of his importance. I did it because I like him. His history betrays an enthusiasm I once shared. It was a stroke of luck that I happened to intercept his email for help. It seems he can't trust the police, so he sent the email to an old friend from college. He must have thought his friend was still alive. At any rate, that's how I managed to find him. Apparently, he's been conducting his own investigation of the cult while doing research on Las Plagas. A brilliant scientist. He's accumulated a pile of data and pieced it all together. Must be why Sadler hired him. Too bad Sarah's snooping has aroused his suspicion. When I told him who I was, he practically begged to be taken into custody. He needed protection. He said, I have no love for Las Plagas or this stupid cult. I want out. I just want peace and quiet again. I ordered him to bring me a Master Plaga specimen, a sample for evidence. Looks like he's one of the few people whom Sadler actually trusts. Tracking him down and getting my hands on the sample shouldn't be difficult. I doubt the cult will take kindly to his escape, though. I'll have to guide this along if I want it to go smoothly.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, 'cause boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
Thank you. one.
Mata-yosta!
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. What are you buying? Come back any time.
Cogedlo.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, You're going down.
Get rid of our American friend.
Ooh.
Mr. Kennedy. Still alive, I see. So, do you like my garden?
I see you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause? You will satisfy the stomachs of my cute pets. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tie up a few loose ends, like chasing down a couple of rats.
Two rats? If one's Lewis, who's the other? Huh. They're an intruder besides me?
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
Luis has succeeded in recovering the sample. He's waiting in the castle. Get in contact with him ASAP.
Understood.
And that U.S. government lapdog, Leon.
If you do happen to encounter him, put him out of commission. We can't let him interfere with our plans.
He has no idea what's going on. He's nothing we need to worry about.
He's a survivor of Raccoon City. We can do without the extra distraction. Take him out.
Leon.